Hello students, good afternoon. Now we are going to study the customer relationship management. This is the part of entrepreneurship development. So let us see that. What is the CRM? CRM stands for the customer relationship management. In another word, we can say that the management of your relationship database. So this is the definition of customer relationship management. Customer relationship management is often referred to as a process, strategy, software technology that enables the organization to manage the relationship with their customers, vendors, and suppliers. So let us see that customer relationship management, that means it is the development and maintenance mutually beneficial long-term relationship with strategically significant customers. हम लोगों को रिलेशनशिप अच्छा रखना है कस्टमर्स के साथ, वेंडर्स के साथ, सप्लायर के साथ, राइट? सो दैट इज़ द कस्टमरशिप रिलेशनशिप मैनेजमेंट इज रेफर्ड टू एज द प्रोसेस, स्ट्रैटेजी, सॉफ्टवेयर टेक्नोलॉजी दैट एनेबल्स द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. नेक्स्ट, दीज आर द सक्सेसफुल CRM, दैट मीन्स द सक्सेसफुल customer relationship management. Customer relationship management is concerned with the creation, development, and enhancement of individualized customer relationship with carefully targeted customers and customer groups, resulting in maximizing their total customer lifetime value. हम लोगों को lifetime customer के साथ रिलेशनशिप अच्छा रखना है, लॉन्ग टर्म रिलेशनशिप रखना है. दैट मीन्स इट इज़ कंसर्न्स विद द क्रिएशन, डेवलपमेंट एंड एनहांसमेंट ऑफ इंडिविजुअलाइज कस्टमर रिलेशनशिप. नेक्स्ट, CRM इज अल्टीमेटली व्हाट द कंपनी डिफाइंस इट टू बी डिपेंडिंग ऑन देयर बिजनेस ऑब्जेक्टिव. सो लेट अस सी दैट व्हाट आर द सक्सेसफुल CRM. दीज आर द वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ सक्सेसफुल CRM. Let us see that this figure indicates that the successful entrepreneurship, that means the bonding is very strong between the two customers. Then we can say that first is the properly trained front office staff ye properly train hona chahiye, proper data and good use of it. Third one is proper workflow processes. Then management अच्छा होना चाहिए, workflow process proper होना चाहिए, proper integration of front office and back office, then proper software to support the strategy, all types of strategy which can be used. Then last one is full support of top management. That means customership relationship management depends upon the types of tools, what are the benefits and the features. So this is the customership relationship management. That means the successful CRM. The bonding is very strong between the two customers. Then let us see that. What are the benefits? This is the circle diagram of benefits of CRM. The CRM is depend upon the quality and efficiency, decrease in overall cost, customer retention, increase profitability, and decision support. So let us see that benefits. Improve the communication with customer. That means as you track each lead through the different stages of sale pipelines, you can deliver the right message at the right time. Then efficiency. What about say that the efficiency? From the time a lead fills in the form of everything is automated. Also, since the data is fetched automatically from the multiple sources, there is no need to invest time manually entering data. Then sales people can focus on what matter most, closing more deals. Then benefits of CRM. Quality and efficiency अच्छा होना चाहिए. The strong decision support. Increase always you should be think the increase your profitability. You should then customer attention, that means each and every customer ke saath bonding achha hona chahiye. Then decrease in overall cost. What is the strength? दिस फिगर शोज दैट द स्ट्रेंथ पावर इज इंक्रीजेस, ऑलवेज द स्ट्रेंथ इज इंक्रीजेस. सो वॉट इज द स्ट्रेंथ? आइडेंटिफाई द बेस्ट कस्टमर्स, होल्ड ऑल कस्टमर इन्फॉर्मेशन, इंक्रीज सेल्स इफिशियंसी, एन्श्योर कस्टमर सैटिस्फैक्शन. कस्टमर सैटिस्फैक्शन इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ. देन आइडेंटिफाई बेस्ट कस्टमर, इट इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द बेस्ट स्ट्रेंथ. आइडेंटिफाई बेस्ट कस्टमर्स, इंश्योर द कस्टमर सैटिस्फैक्शन, इंक्रीज द सेल इफिशियंसी, दैट इज द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ सी आर एम. देन वॉट इज द वीकनेस? सो दिस इज द वीकनेस. This figure shows that the weakness, overload information, does not arrive with information already entered. That is the weakness. Lack of cultural preparation, that is again third is the weakness of CRM. First one is overload information. The figure shows that overload the information, does not arrive with information already entered. Lack of cultural preparation. What are the opportunities we can say that about the CRM? Ability to please the customer, increase the sell base, improve the relationship with the customer. Then these are the customer relationship management. What is the customer relationship management? Is the software customer relationship management? The software, it is the important tool for the business to manage and evaluate the customer interaction and data throughout the customer life cycle. By tracking communication at every touch point, CRM have the functionality to manage the various types of contact, analyze the data, improve the customer retention and drive the sale growth. Again, I will repeat, the customer relationship management software is the important tool for the business to manage and evaluate the customer interaction. So, lastly, we can say that what is the conclusion of CRM? CRM is widely implemented strategy. This figure shows the customer relationship analysis, documentation, right, communication, then customer loyalty. These are the various types of CRM tools. Then lastly, we can say that it is the widely implemented strategy for managing company's interaction with customers, client and sales prospects. Thank you.